GalcoTV. Today I will be showing you the IDEC FT1A SmartAXIS Series PLC. The SmartAXIS Series are programmable logic controllers available with 12, 24, 40, or 48 I/O points and with or without an embedded LED screen and keypad. They come with an embedded mini-B USB programming port and a real-time clock for time-based applications. Optional memory cartridges can be conveniently used to update programs without being in front of the PLC. The 12 I/O CPU has 8 integral DC digital inputs with 2 inputs configurable for 0 to 10 volts DC analog inputs, and 4 inputs can be configured as a 100 kHz high-speed counter. The 4 output relays are rated for up to 10 amp loads, minimizing the need for the interposing relays. The 24 I/O CPU has 16 integral DC digital inputs with 4 inputs configurable for 0 to 10 volt DC analog inputs, and 4 inputs can be configured as a 100 kHz high-speed counter. 8 outputs are available with 4 able to carry 10 amps and 4 with a 2 amp output capacity. There is an embedded RJ45 Ethernet port and an optional RS232C and 485 adapter to support Modbus RTU. The 40 I/O CPU has 24 point DC digital inputs. 6 inputs can be configured as 0 to 10 volt DC analog inputs, and 6 inputs can be configured as a 100 kHz high-speed counter. Relay or transistor relay output types are available, with the type having 4.10 amp and 12.2 amp relay contacts. Transistor type has 4.10 amp, 8.2 amp, and 4-point transistor. The unit has up to a 48 kilobyte program memory for I/O controls. There is an embedded RJ45 Ethernet port, an SD memory slot, and 2 optional RS232C and RS485 adapters to support Modbus RTU are also available. The 48 I/O CPU has 30-point DC digital inputs with 8 inputs configurable for 0 to 10 volt DC analog inputs, and 6 inputs can be configured as a 100 kHz high-speed counter. 18 syncing or sourcing outputs are available and are capable of carrying up to 300 milliamp loads. There is an embedded RJ45 Ethernet port, an SD memory slot, and 2 optional RS232C and RS485 adapters to support Modbus RTU. The last model in this series is the SmartAXIS Touch. This PLC has a 3.8-inch resistive touchscreen with 12 I/O points. There are 8-point DC digital inputs with 2 inputs configurable for 0 to 10 volt DC analog inputs, and 4 inputs configurable as a 100 kHz high-speed counter. 4 relay outputs are provided and carry up to 10 amps. A USB-A port is also included along with the mini-B USB port. The SmartAXIS Touch has an embedded RJ45 Ethernet port and a built-in interface terminal for RS232C, RS422, and RS485. Versions are available with a 65K TFT color or STN monochrome display. The front panel is available in silver, light, and dark gray with IP66F protection. Orientation is adjustable for portrait or landscape mounting. IDEC FT1A SmartAXIS Series PLC, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.